All right, so real quick, gang, I'm going to need y'all to go follow me on all my other little social medias. I just really started on TikTok, Twitch, and Twitter, but my IG and my Facebook is also up there, man. Join up, become a fifth guy, so y'all can see what I do outside all this YouTube stuff, gang. Mahalo at y'all. Hit the weed, cut them up when act that to me like an old top. Said if I feel it do 50 like floor mops, just securing the pink to me on top.
Okay. Show a life that's prettier because this was a bitch. God grant me another day pass. I'm trying to make some ends. Going against the grain, 100 shots will cause 100 sins. Prodigal worry around. Freedom guys about the pen. This shit too deep to speak. Or see right through your lens. Different day, different hood. Same shit, different trench. Gotta move with logic by any means. Bring backs in. Know about the prophets. They're trying to get you. They taxing. It's all about the level up. Let my past collect the dust. Niggas swear they ready. Flew not steady. They don't mess with us. Chase my dreams like Freddy, like confetti, gotta spread my bucks. It cost to make a flip, I spend this shit. Sister double crust, all want work, but don't wanna work for it. Think different, fuck the wrong thoughts, nigga, just move forward. These niggas ain't dipping, these bitches ain't goals. Done being around the end of now, that kid that's about bankrupt.
Shit, you heard? It's good, gang. It's good, fifth guys, we out here.
Fantastic.
This is basically, I guess, the intro. Got cheerleading competition coming up. We flying out to Atlanta tomorrow. So, just wanted to highlight what this video going to be about, what's going on and all that good stuff. You know the vibes. Niggas is packing. Niggas is flying out. The flight is at 1 o'clock tomorrow, so. Yeah. Tuning in. I'll tune back in tomorrow. Yeah, gang. We here. I didn't get to really catch the ride here enough, but I know the vibe.
In Jersey.
About to catch this plane. So, I mean, take this flight. I'm gonna holla at y'all in a second. Flight is at 1, it's like 12:20. I got a fucking silky on my face. I don't do the mad shit like that, so fuck that. I wanna be a mobile first. Big bottom. No, yeah. That's the police.
They didn't.
Where did they go?
They turned.
Oh, all right, back.
He didn't
we
even
going
pay
back.
Attention. He didn't care.
We going back. They must be used to it. Niggas don't know how to act.
New York, we hit. Gangsta, we here. New York.
We here, man. We don't know how to act.
Maybe it's just me that don't know how to act. Cause my family's still in here.
All right.
Let me be a person again.
Not enter her ass. Enter.
Well, we here.
Oh.
Shit. Yeah, I'm out the sunroof again.
Oh shit! Look at the fucking horse. Oh, it's two of them. That's tough.
Hell yeah!
Oh, they got music playing and shit.
Hey. Look at that pretty ass horse. The cow horse.
That's a cow horse.
The renty bugging right now.
Facts. We need to go back to the lights. What's good, gang? New York, we out here, you heard?
You like, nigga, I don't care. Nigga, I care. Yo, niggas passed Martin Luther King Jr.'s birth house. Now we riding around, picking random lefts and rights.
She don't know how to act when she go nowhere. I said she don't know how to act. I'm the nigga on the out the sunroof. Go towards the lights. Go right.
Yo, them niggas just waved at me and that shit. They like, yeah, we like that ratchet shit. We know you're from New York. What's up? What's good? Yeah, they like that New York shit.
Out here.
I didn't even see this. That's tough.
Alright, gang. So, right now, we on our way to the aquarium. What is it called? Atlanta Aquarium. Georgia Aquarium. That's what I said. We on our way there. Right now, it's kind of nice outside. All four of y'all can't really hear me. I'm trying to talk a little closer to the mic, but yeah. So just to show y'all a little bit of Atlanta. I ain't gonna record the whole ride there, but I definitely tune back in. I mean, when we get there. So, man, I just wanted to show face. We all here, family here. Jay Lee back there. I mean, it's lit. So we'll see y'all. There go Waffle House gang. Y'all know the vibes. We probably pop up in one of those too, you know? It's like a Georgia thing, so I mean, we was at breakfast at Barney's yesterday. I ain't recording no video or nothing. I don't know, I was sidetracked, but I will put some pictures up, I mean, in the video so y'all can see. Niggas was eating swell, but yeah, man, we still on our way there, so yeah.
Station. It explores what it must have been like to come from West Philly into eyes.
They see the whole length of the track from the trailer.
Hell yeah, Cartoon Network. That's tough.
If you get hit,
that's
like
their headquarters. Bugs Bunny lives there.
Expertise always matters. Side swipes, any kind of drug.
Come on. All right, so I'm about to put y'all on to something, right? So when I was a little nigga, right, in grade school, right,
We went to an aquarium. I think this is the last aquarium I went to. Not because of this, but just because. So we went to the aquarium. I hope I'm black as shit. I wonder if they can see me. I don't know. I'm gonna turn this light on just in case. How the fuck you turn the light on in this fancy ass car? All right, bet. So, not a light wanna come. All right, bro. All right, bro. So anyway, we fucking went to an aquarium, right? And I was with these girls, right? I was with the girls, right? It was a girl that I liked too, right? So I was acting, you know, big macho, you know, Mr. You know how you do when you with the girls, right? Bro, we got to the sharks and I fucking folded, bro. Like, so, like, up front, there was, like, you know, the shark display. And then they had the little bar, you know, you could hold on to the bar and shit. And I'm in the back, right? So they like, oh, come on, come see the sharks. And I'm like, nah, my nigga. So I, like, stayed back, bro. Like, I folded. So today I'm not folding because my daughter here.
Okay.
Today I'm not folding.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Watch today them do some wild shit.
Bro, come on, bro. This nigga.
I love you.
Oh, do you?
I do.
You love me enough to help me from a shark attack?
Nope.
Yes. You stab it in the eye.
Or in the nose. They don't like that shit neither. You gotta hit them in the nose.
Yeah, but no, that pisses them off.
But bro.
Then he really gonna wanna eat you.
Oh, shit.
You gotta stab him in the eye and he gonna leave.
You got the knife?
I'm gonna find something. I'm stabbing him with something.
I got my Apple pencil.
The Akatsuki. Part of the Akatsuki. We on the sixth floor with it. We on the sixth floor with it. Pretty mama. Looking just like your mama. Coca-Cola factory right there. The Georgia Aquarium. All right, y'all, we made it. Gang, so first up, we're going in this tropical diving joint. Let's see what the word is. Captivity.
Oh, he's like stuck or something.
I don't know. He hurting right now. He mad. They pulled him away from his family.
Maybe he's sleep.
You think that's how they sleep? Maybe.
Fish stay stationary. Maybe.
But like, Why is my, he snoring? He's snoring.
Big cheerleader energy, they take it home first place. Y'all, it's fucking time. They testing my gangster. We going to the Sharks. Thank you.
All right, gang, I did it. I told y'all niggas I wasn't scared, man. We back out here. I don't know what we doing next. I think it might be a dolphin show or something. That video janky, y'all, they was on ass, boy. They was being cops for real. But listen though, I got a little something something, so I mean, I get to see a little bit in case y'all never seen it before.
Oh, look.
Oh yeah, that's tough.
That's an exhibit we gotta go in there. River Sky.
Guys, the purpose of the test break is so the filtration system can get the water quality up to a level it needs to be for the comfort of the animal. So we put all test breaks throughout the building, all test tubes, only a break at the bottom of every hour.
Okay,
so you don't ask 15 to 20 minutes. Not touching them things. So if you guys are just walking up, the test tube is on a test break. The test break will be over at 2:50. A little bit less than 10 minutes. At that time, you will be able to touch the animal.
All right,
I ain't touching them things anyway.
You can't touch them. Why?
Not yet.
It's
a touch break.
This pool is on a touch break.
I'm not touching them.
I have. They feel so. You never touched them?
I know I did. I'm like, I am.
Like soft and like kind of slimy-ish.
Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, you wouldn't like it.
Yeah, no, I'm good. Look at the love. Look at the black love, y'all. Black love, my nigga.
You're
not touching no octopus? What is wrong with y'all trying to touch everything? I don't want to touch none of this shit.
4D. Y'all ain't gonna be able to see this because I'm gonna be too busy watching. It ain't gonna look right to y'all anyway, so. They got the speakers right here. 4D with surround sound. Y'all see that? It's tough. Look how close we are. This shit about to be wicked, boy. All right, so I ain't gonna hold y'all. We tune back in afterwards, cause I don't know. I don't think it's gonna look good. So, BRB, gang. All right, so we just left the show. That shit was fire. I guess the 4D part was like the bubbles in the water. All right, so yeah, it was cool. It was cool, definitely. 3D show, they was talking about like crabs and octopus and little fish, predators and preys of the ocean. It was cool.
Just got up out of there.
I don't know what's next, bro.
Like that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
All right, we probably gonna fuck with River Scout next.
Relax, I got people here. Yeah.
Oh, look at the face on that one.
Oh, that nigga is angry. He ain't seen a good day in a long time. That nigga is upset. He don't want to be here.
Relax.
Like, why the fuck y'all got me in this tank, nigga? Y'all don't think I know it's a tank?
That's crazy. It's an alligator on the ceiling. Gang, so we leaving. We exited through the gift shop, of course, because you know they always try to get somebody money. My daughter got a practice coming up, so I really don't know when the next time I'm gonna start recording, but I mean, I already know. I'm gonna let y'all know what's going on when it's going on. If y'all still with me thus far, man, shout out to y'all. All my fifth guys, look at her, always want to be in the camera.
Hi.
Hi. But yeah, man, we back soon. Quick to show y'all the rent. We ain't even show y'all the renty. We in a blue car. We outside. We outside of Georgia though. We about to pull up in the B&B real quick. About to pull up in the B&B real quick. We here. We here. 15 minutes. That's like 2 minutes is across the street.
I mean, you see how long your legs are, though.
Oh, man, she want to say that.
Don't feed into it.
Don't feed into it. But she got washed it, untangled it.
Hold it down, hold it down.
It's time to chill now.
And I know why.
All right, man, it's the morning of. And we got Jimmy Dean's. And she going to go in today, right?
Yep.
It's a fact. Big W's. Big W's in the comments. Big W's everywhere. We about to take this shit home. We came all the way out here from Jersey. And we winning. It's a fact. I'm going to tune back in a second because it's early and the nigga got to eat. Okay. It was a fucking cold night in Atlanta. That fucking car. This fucking car looked the same, bro. I thought we left the cold weather. Alright, so walking to the venue.
Should be fantastic.
That show is only like a minute, a few minutes away from the Airbnb. And it's actually right next to the Benz joint that I showed y'all already. So yeah, we gotta go through the whole line process and all that. We gotta get the wristbands. It's kind of chilly. See the frost on the car? It's early, it's like 6. But yeah, man, we out here. So I'm gonna tune back in when we get there. People. Tell everybody, nobody trying to see you. Look at this lady. Who you think you're talking to?
You, Jay Lee's dad.
Who you talking to? You're not talking to me.
Jay Lee's dad.
Show them your nails.
stands for Tyree and Stupid.
Huh? Oh, shit. Yo, we got them tickets, man. We here, man. We here. 2 days. Big cheer competition, yo. Say hello. Say hello to your viewers. You look so dead in the face. You tired? A little bit.
This, but my daughter, she cheered for Candy Elite, and she's a junior, man. Right now we got the Starburst going, which is a different division. We here with the Starburst, the Skittles, and the junior mints, and I think that's it. If not, I tune back in and correct myself, but right now the Starburst is about to go.
Things here in just a few moments. Thank you guys once again for joining us for the 2022 Cheer Sport National Cheer and Dance Championship.
We showed up for our girls, you heard?
Let's go! All right, so basically right now, it's a remission. The next Candy Elite squad, which is the squad we here for, they don't perform until like 11 or some shit like that. It's still wild early. It's like 9 or something, I think. I don't really know. But we're going to another building right now where I guess the other team is going to be performing. But yeah. So yeah, y'all already know, man. I'ma tune back in when need be. Feel me?
Got our team in the hole. Me and the neighbor for next. Either in the hole or whatever the fuck the terminology is.
So the little division they just went, it went off. It's looking like we could be taking home first place, of course, for me. My daughter about to go on. Probably not even gonna be able to show a lot because I'm obviously gonna be showing up for her, but I already know the vibe. Rushing to the other side, we back in the B building with it. I'ma holla at y'all after that. Already know the vibes.
Daughter's next. I ain't gonna hold y'all. I'm recording like 2-3 seconds of that shit.
Not much of it. I need to show up for my baby girl, so
I know the vibes, man. I'll tune in later.
Fantastical.
no funny shit, they just snapped. They went off and I had to stop recording because I couldn't do it. They brung that shit, boy, let's go. Let's get it, the gang behind me. Gang behind me. Gang behind me, we came. It's a fact. My little mama, she bodied that. See that? They hit zero. You know what that mean, y'all? Zero deductions. Boy, they lost no points. They hit everything. And that's a fact. Miss zero deductions in the flesh. Miss zero deductions in the flesh. We don't play that over here, you heard? We don't play that over here, you heard? Who hit zero? Uh-huh. Talk about it. Now, later, it's up for her. Dippin' Dots and funnel cake, you heard? Right? Facts.
You guys are ratchet. Me and my ratchet family.
Say hi.
So ratchet.
She said ratchet and clank. I'm done. I'm done. That was a good one. That was a good one, Jay Lee. No lie, no lie. You see the shiny ball globe thing? Yes, the ball globe thing. I promise you that's what it's called.
I promise you that's not what it's called.
You want to stand up there? We just found this by the bin center, so we pulled up real quick on our way back. I wonder what this is.
This is so awesome! Awesome! This is awesome!
She trying to hear her echo, I'm crying. That's the Mercedes right there.
Yeah!
Ben Stadium, my fault. Take your trips. Going over the, what was this, the Blue Lot Bridge?
Yep.
Or some shit? Yeah, Blue Lot Bridge.
Girl.
Woo! Jay Lee vlogging. Oh, yeah, nah, these lights is wavy. My fault, gang. I know I lost my voice a little bit, hoping that y'all can't really hear that. But it's the second day, going back. My daughter right now, her division and her team is in first place out of 13 teams. These is what, nationals, right?
Yep.
So it's lit. We going up against people from all over, and right now they spanking the competition. So, I mean, big W's in the comments. Right now, they lit. They got three of their teams in first place and one of their team in third place. And the third place team is not behind by that much. So if they come today with that shit, man, all of them could win first place. We going back home with jackets and rings and all that good shit. So I'll holla at y'all when we get back there, man. We back soon. There you go, man. Day two type shit. Day two, couple hours. So we about to go walk up to the, where we going today, practice room? Going to their practice room. I mean, then we're gonna go down there to the stage or whatever where they're gonna be performing. All four teams is performing again today. Like I said, the parents signed an NDA before I got here. So I can't be showing the routine and shit. All y'all gonna get is a couple skits and clips and shit real quick. But I mean, y'all still coming along for the journey, gang. So I'ma see y'all when I see y'all. I can't really do my five because I got the life water in my hand. Shout out the life water.
Yo, y'all hitting zero today? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Big zeros, 2 days in a row. No deductions, baby. No deductions. Y'all bringing home first place again? You leaving with a jacket? All right, talk your shit. That's what I'm talking about. All right, gang. Proud parent vibes. Baby girl about to perform, right? Know the vibes. Always with me. We here, Atlanta. We about to take home this first place you are. Just like yesterday. Big first place. We going home with a jacket. We going home with a ring. You are? Smiles over here, man. Them girls pulled up and they showed up, man. We came to Atlanta to show. I mean, it was lit. For sure. Baby girl did good. Everybody did good. All smiling faces. And we going for that number one, you heard? That's bro from chair right there.
He from chair, right?
Yeah, that's bro from chair right there. He came to pull up to show support to all the young ladies out here that came to show up and show out, you feel me? My daughter's hype, she just got that picture. I'ma throw that picture up in the one of these corners. We're on our way to the awards. About to hop in this elevator. I mean, made it up here. We gotta go to Building A. We on our way to the awards ceremony. Awards. About to win, right?
Yep.
About to win, right?
Yep.
About to win, right?
Yep.
Facts. They about to win. What you got something to say?
No.
She ain't got nothing to say. We on our way to the awards, though. They about to win first place. We getting jackets. We getting rings. It's lit. All right, so the smallest division on my daughter's team just won first place. I'm jacking. There's no way we not winning first place. I'm jacking it. I already talked to God about it. So it's up. All right, y'all. So this is the award ceremony, man. We finally made it here. They go to little babies right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2022 Cheerboy National Championship Award Show. Yeah. Our top three teams. Third place, Queen of Hearts from Triple Crown Elite.
Top two.
And now only two teams remain.
Come on, first place.
Sentence is awarded to Slate from C4.
Let's go, baby!
national champions, Junior Mayor.
First place, y'all already know the vibes, man. Thank you for everybody that came along this journey with me. Probably not gonna tune back in until later. So I wanna give a shout out to everybody, man. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff, man. We out here, you know the vibes.
I'm with the winners. She vlogging, I'm vlogging. I'm with the winners. I'm with the champ. Oh, she's vlogging now too. Everybody's trying to be a vlogger.
Okay.
I'm with the winner. Hey, hey. Oh, damn. Yup. Oh, damn. The tongue is orange? Yes, it is very orange. God. Your music starts skipping?
With the winners, man. I'm with the winners. Big 2022 champions,
who you hate?
Nobody.
Got some different pots, same flames from the same stove. Taught to work and whip a lot. Yeah, that's what slaves know. I'm a slave to these streets. I'm a slave to these beasts. I'm a slave just to work 100 days, 100 nights. So mama, I know my worth. I'm a better all of our lives. Consumers staying at work. Spread this like the COVID.